Let's review what the My Sites dashboard lets you manage. You can stay updated with the latest business tips and Wix updates. You can find powerful apps to further promote your website and your business. It lets you organize your business contacts like customers and email subscribers. You can build mailing lists, create and send newsletters. Plus, you can easily toggle back and forth between different site dashboards. I hope you found this class helpful. Thank you and see you next time.